Welcome back, my moon seekers. Are you ready for another adventure through Capricorn? Full moon, July 3rd, 2023. I hope you've had a lovely day out there. As we start to illuminate, use the power of the full moon to reach our goals for the end of 2023, as we use the power of the earth and use the mentality to bring wealth to us. Yes, my moon seekers, the Capricorn full moon is the opportunity to look for abundant wealth that will cherish you, and it will start from right here, right now. The Capricorn full moon is about to dazzle you in ways you've never seen before. Yes, my friends, thank you for joining me as we look at the powers of this full moon. As I said before, wealth comes in so many ways, not just monetary. Yes, as we look into the wealth of knowledge you can bring to this world, there's a way to start building wealth. We all have different skills that we can use to bring to the table. And we can always learn new skills anytime in our lifetime to begin building wealth. Yes, the Capricorn full moon gives you the chance now to illuminate this right now as you bring in that abundant wealth into yourself right now. I want you to think of something new or something you currently do, a special skill, gift you have that you have been given that you can spread out into the world. And I want you to ask the universe to let it come to fruition. It'll come out in the light, and by the end of the year you would have either started your project or you're on your way to success. And I will return shortly as you illuminate this right now as we go towards the Capricorn full moon. How are you feeling, my moon seekers? Yes, that abundance of wealth is going to come over you now. As we go away from our bodies right now and start to float around the universe towards the moon. Now, as we go through craters, we go through passing satellites, we go past many moons, we'll go through the Milky Way and everything in between as we go towards the moon. Now, I want you to let go of all that negativity that has been around you. And don't get me wrong, people, some of yous have had a lot of positivity. If you followed the Gemini new moon, you should have been feeling positive the last couple of weeks. And if you haven't, it doesn't matter. We can let it all out here and tell the universe that no more negativity in my life anymore. I want to be full of abundance. I want to be cherished. And I'm gonna turn my frown upside down and show the world through kind and happiness that I will make a difference in this world. Yes, you will make a difference in this world if you believe in the power of positivity. And what the Capricorn full moon does, you can use that abundance of wealth to learn new skills. Get yourself educated. Get yourself towards the end goal. And that end goal is all different for every single person out there. But I can tell you one thing is for sure. If you're able to have enough abundant opportunities from wealth that has given you the opportunity to choose the way you live your life, that is when you can really, really find the true happiness in you. You don't have to have all the money in the world, but if you can find inner happiness within yourself, you can be set free from the chains around you that society gives you. How you've been in your environment and your life. You may be scared of what is out there, but trust me, if you look right down deep inside your soul and follow your truth, you will be set free using the Capricorn full moon. As we go past all the asteroids in the sky, we go through Saturn's rings, we can see all the moons of Jupiter, we're heading towards the beautiful moon and the horizon. You can feel it illuminating your heart right now, and I want you to feel that illumination go throughout your body as you relax, 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 listening to my music, and I will return shortly. How are we going, my moon seekers? I hope you're nice and relaxed, feeling the warmth of that illumination as we're above the full moon right now. You're in absolute peace and harmony. I want you to manifest right here, right now. I want you to manifest your life as you want it to be, how you would like your lifestyle, how you'd want to be living, what you'd be doing with your family, your friends, no matter what your journey in life is, no matter what age, it doesn't matter, you can be the best person you can be. And the Capricorn full moon in July gives you the opportunity to spread your wings and fly, my friends, towards a beautiful awakening as you make the decision today to be a brand new you, a more authentic you, the person you are meant to be. Yes, the Capricorn full moon is illuminating that power right through you right now. Manifest this right now, because this is the time of your life that everything can change if you believe in yourself. The beautiful sensation of the universe around you is giving you that opportunity now to manifest beautiful abundance into your life, right here, right now, with the Capricorn full moon. How are we, my moon seekers? I really hope you're feeling an illuminati, that illumination, that all-inspiring power going throughout your body like a lightning bolt, ready to shut out the gates towards your pure happiness. And that pure happiness is starting to slow down. You're slowing down your heart. You are feeling well within yourself. You are getting that peaceful mind as you get that satisfaction that you're about to do something for yourself that is going to change your life forever. Yes, forever, my friends. The Capricorn full moon is giving you that opportunity to find that purpose in life that you've been seeking, you've been searching for, or to continue on the journey you've been on and improving it. Doesn't matter where your life is, there's always ways you can make your life better and make yourself feel more peace, harm, and tranquility. And the Capricorn full moon gives you this. As we start to retract from the moon, we're coming back towards the earth. The body, mind, and soul is getting all that energy from the full moon and slowly, slowly making you relax as you get towards deep sleep. As you float through space, you may see a rocket ship, you may see an alien, you may see the stars in the sky, the Milky Way. Those stars in the sky will be some of your ancestors from years gone by. Thank them for all they have given you, because without your ancestors, you will not be here. I want you to really harness those, the power of the ancestors have given to your life. We are forever doing, we can be the best persons we can be. I want you to be the greatest person you can be. As you float back into your body, I want you to really take charge of your life this week. I want you to believe in the teachings of this video that you can be an absolute wealth of knowledge, which can help build your wealth as well as you spread your knowledge around the world. You are amazing. You are abundant. You are fascinating. You are adorable. You are kind. I want you to be kind to everyone. You're going to have people that are going to challenge you. But if you continue to be kind and not stoop down to their level, you will be set free. Thank you very much for joining me here at the Capricorn full moon. Relax, relax, relax to the music as you continue of the Capricorn full moon in July, and we will be back with another moon video in a week's time. Thank you for joining me. Sleep well, all my moon seekers.